Calvin Castine at Northern Adirondack Central School. We've forgotten our plug-in mic. We're traveling light tonight and we forgot our plug-in mic. We're going to try to talk close to the camera. This is modified Peru at Northern Adirondack. I'm not sure how many wrestlers they have. It's Trombley for the Bobcats and Parker for Peru. We'll be getting the rosters very shortly, but in the meantime, we're trying to listen to the PA and pick up who the wrestlers are. Parker might be the guy in blue's first name. Choice. 0-0 after one. Pin. You got it. Little Trombley with the pin.
I will thank you.
Okay, they're starting off the 182 weight class. Derek Fagan for Peru and Dustin Lajway for the basket. So two for a takedown. Nice long buzzer. So 2-0 at the moment. Fagan leading Lajway. Peru chooses down. Two for a takedown.
Yeah.
7 seconds. Nothing. And it looks like I was wrong on the second bout, second set. The Bobcat had the choice and chose up to take down. Should have two for a takedown. Should be 8-0 at the moment. Oh, it says 7. So I'll make it 4. It'll be 4-0 for Peru. Next is the 195. It should be, will probably be a forfeit here. We'll see. If Peru has a wrestler, then that would be a forfeit. Forfeit, so Malding wins with a forfeit. So it's now 10-0. We'll move to the 220 weight class. Okay, 220, Cole McKee and Brent Pombrio. Peru Peru comes in here unbeaten in league play. Bobcats, I believe, have a winning record. I think it's 3-2. Pin him. So a pin for McKee. Chris for Peru, Austin Martin for the Bobcats. This is the 285 weight class. Chris comes in at 274 and a half. Martin at 216. So the Bobcat is giving up about 60 pounds, but it's a 285 weight class, so. Big guys are welcome to compete. It's currently 16-0 Peru in the match. Peru's, we start the second round. Reversal.
No, no, no.
He gets the pin. So it's now 22-0. Favor of Peru. It'll be a double forfeit at the 99-pound weight class. So double forfeit, nobody will get any points. Okay, Brady Bushy for the Indians. Troy LaBarge for the Bobcats. We're at the 106 weight class. Points for the Bobcats. Partially for the Bards. Reversal. Seconds. So 2-2, the end of the first round here.
Come on, Bushy.
15 to go, and they restarted the round. She leads 3-2. Third period. Dolan Gilmore. Now the 120. That was the 113 with Bobcats with the forfeit. 120. Isaac Pratt for the Indians. Isaac Pratt for the Bobcats. And Jack Hayes for Peru.
Come on, Jack!
Peru leading it 25-6 in the match. Congrats for the Bobcats, Hayes for the Indians. 120 weight. Second in the first period. Pratt chooses down. Chooses neutral. 2-0. Pratt leading.
Your shot, Isaac. Come on, Isaac. Get two.
now with the background. Bobcat. 39 seconds. Hayes takes it 4-3. Logan Dubuque. Aiden Bruce, I believe.
Come on, David.
No, David Griffin. David Griffin. Blood. Blood has been cleaned up. The Dukes for Peru. Griffin, Bobcats. The 126 weight class. Five-nothing. Or back points, maybe. There's the pin with 11 seconds showing in the first period.
Oh,
Peru now leads 34-6. And next we have the one. Now the 132, Caden Bruce for the Cats, and Jonathan Gatto for the Indians. Two for a takedown for Bruce. Dangerous. First, still 2-0. Is neutral. The blood, and I believe it was on Bruce. Nice. 2. 1:17 to go in the second. Choosing up. Walk off at your leg cramp. 7-2, Gatto leading. Now 37-6. Blake for Peru. I think they said Brandon Manor. Let's see what they.
Cameron Matthews for the Bobcats. Devin Blake at the 138 weight class. Blake leading 2-0, 108 to go in the first round. Should Matthews win, there'll be free French fries tomorrow at the LeBaire store across the road. Seconds in the first. So three back points makes it 5-0 in favor of Blake. Matthews chooses down. Blake with the pin. That'll make it 43-6. That'll get us to the 145 weight class. From NAC
Zach Swires from Peru.
145.
Nothing. We have three weight classes to follow this. Seconds. Swire's looking for the pin. Be out of bounds. Three back points. That's a 7-0. Blood on Swire's chin, they got it cleared up. Turn him for the pin. Lupi manages to turn himself around. Swire's leading 9, no, make it 12-0. 15 is the technical foul. Time to go. Seconds in the second period. Swires takes it. Makes it now 6-49. should be a forfeit now for the Bobcats. And the 152. Tyler Trombley takes the forfeit. Score is now 12-49. Alan Blake for Peru. Bobcats forfeit. So it's 55-12. And we're down to the last weight class, 170. Jordan Hayes for Peru.
170.
And Jason Jace Fillion.
Come on, Jordan.
To be the last bout of the day. Jace Fillion and Jordan Hayes. Fillion for the Bobcats. Hayes' blood cleared up. Fillion going backwards and for a pin. 47 seconds, out of time. Nothing, it says on the score board for Fillion. January 24th, 2018, CVAC High School Wrestling.
Shots are there. Double light. All that hand fight.
2-foot takedown makes it 10-0. Seconds to go in the second period. Filio's going to take it, 12-2. I'll give him 4 points, and then over an 8 difference. So it'll be 16 for the Cats, 55 for the Indians. So Peru remains unbeaten. And that's the way it was in CVAC varsity wrestling on this 24th day of January 2018. You're watching viewer-supported local television hometown cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support. Thank you for watching. And for the small handful of you who appreciate hometown cable enough to support our continuing efforts.